Mommy, can I have some cereal?
Go sit down and get out of my face. It ain't nothing you want in here. The only reason you want something because you seen your sister with it. Now, come on back in there. Damn. Oh, hell no.
If you know your party's extension, please press it now. If thanks for calling Ongris Nursing Home, this is Nurse Dot speaking.
Hey, Nurse Dot.
Hey, how you doing, Tracy?
I'm doing fine. How are you?
Girl, just working. What's up?
Listen, I just got my check in the mail. And they short me.
Well, Tracy, you know, I don't know who deals with that stuff. I don't know who's on payroll.
Nurse Dot, whatever you need to do, I need my money because I'm short. Y'all already talking about cutting hours. At least y'all can do is give us the right amount of money that we deserve, okay? I work for them hours. There is no reason why I shouldn't have my hours on my dang on my check. I'm short $300.
I could probably make some calls, but what do you want me to do?
Nurse Dot, what I need you to do is I need you to go down to HR, whatever you need to do, to give me my money because I need it today because I have bills. What's today?
I think it's the 29th.
Okay, today's the 29th, so that means I got a few days before the 1st so I can pay my rent. And I don't have all my money. I need all my money.
Well, Tracy, we could probably put it on your next check if that's okay.
No, Nurse Dot, you're not finna put it on my next check. You're not finna do that, okay? I haven't even started working on my next check yet.
Well, Trace, I don't know what you want to do because I can't pull no check out my ass.
Nurse Dot, listen. I'm not finna play with y'all, okay? I don't know why y'all feel like y'all got to play with me, Nurse Dot. I'm got nothing to play with. I need my money, and I need it now.
Well, we could probably send it within 2 to 3 days, Tracy. That's all I
can. 2 to 3 days not gonna do nothing for me, okay?
Well, Tracy, I can't pull no check out my ass, so I don't know what you want me to do.
I'm trying to be nice, Nurse Dot, but you about to get this clap, okay? And we just had a talk yesterday, all right? And I told you that you don't speak up for us. And I need my money. I bet your check ain't short.
Tracy, my check don't have anything to do with you.
Nurse Dot, listen. My check is short $3. I see if it was short maybe $2, $3, $10 or whatever, but $300, that's not okay. I don't know who doing payroll, but whoever doing it need to roll their ass about it because apparently they're not doing it right.
Tracy, I can't tell nobody how to do their job.
Look, Nurse Dot, I'm just trying to tell you like a T.I. is. Stop playing with me, okay? I need my money.
I'll just see what I can do, Trace. That's all I can tell you.
Please see what you can do. Because that don't make no sense. Every time somebody working and they get their check or whatever, it's always short. That don't make no sense. It's ridiculous that every time we get our check, something has to be short. Who is doing damn payroll? Whoever doing payroll, they need to get fired. Because there's no reason why my check should be short. $300, Nurse Dot.
And you're right, but I can't do nothing.
Okay, well, like I said, I need my money and I need it before the 1st because I need it. I have to pay rent. I have bills. That's due.
I'll see what I can do, Tracy.
Well, okay.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
They got me fucked up. I don't know what's wrong with them.